Outrageous fortune. To sleep, a chance to dream. For in that sleep of death, what dreams may come when we have shuffled off this mortal coil, must give us pause. There's the respect that makes calamity of so long life. Who would dare witness and scorn of time, the oppressor's wrong, proud man's conjuring the pangs of despised love, the law's delay, the insolence of office, and the spoons that patient merit of the unworthy takes when he himself might his quietus make with the bare bodkin. Who would bottles bear to grunt and sweat under a weary life? Death, the undiscovered country from whose born no traveler returns. Puzzles the will and makes us rather bear those ills we have. Disregard the currents turn awry and lose the name of action. Softly now the fair Ophelion, nymph, in thy orisons be all. all my sins.